proper time and start the race. We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke, whilst on an errand for Albie Weeks.
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Oh, you're back! With something to report, I hope?
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible! Miss Reyes must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent, and it's wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Oh, thank you. That's precisely what I needed to know. Drifted, eh? I shall get to work immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my works had potential all along.
Why would anyone doubt your ability to upgrade brooms?
Oh, you'd be surprised. People get set in their ways, worry that fiddling with what's working fine will somehow ruin it. Those people don't appreciate the sense of freedom that comes with quality broom flight, nor do they appreciate all that's involved in the creative process. I have a friend in Rome, runs a shop like mine, says it's worse there. Of course, they do nap in the afternoons from what I hear. And where would we be without enhancements? I mean, if Elliot Smethwick had let the naysayers get to him, we would never have had the cushioning charm. I don't listen to them.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon. How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Reparo!
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me. Repairer.
What are you up to now?
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Brilliant. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.